Looking at power, so power is the rate of doing work and is measured in what? Watts. Power, since it's the rate of doing work, it means that work done equal to work done over what time taking, and the units in what is equal to what? Watts. Or joule second. So let's look at this first question here. It said that actually the question will be at the comment. These questions will be at the description section there, where you can always look at it while I solve it here for you. And then here we said that the mass of the water lifted is what 22,000 kg. So the first thing we do is to get the work done is equal to 2,000 times 10, which is acceleration due to gravity, which is because work done is what? Force times distance. Now this gives us the force. The distance is what? 20 meter all over what? 20 seconds. Oh, sorry. I'm going straight. Okay, what we'll do this, we'll have 4 joules. 4 joules. And 400,000 joules. 400,000 joules. Now, the next thing we're going to do now is to get the power. Since we have the seconds, the time there, the power will then be 400,000 joules all over what time taking, which is this. Then we'll cancel out. If we cancel out this, we'll have what you have will be 20,000 watts or 20 kilowatts. Right, the next one we're going to do is to look at the second question. The second question is, say that 80 kilogram works a flight of 14 steps, each of them is 40 cm. So we calculate the distance to get the distance of that step, the height of the movement. We can say that 14 times 40 will give us 5.6 meter. So now the next thing we are going to do is to find, let's just quickly rush to into the power. To calculate the power, we have 80 times 10, which is acceleration due to gravity, and then distance all over 10. This will cancel out. We'll have 448 watts. All right, thank you so much for being part of the class. Like, subscribe, and make sure you share. If you have any question, very, very important. If you have any question, go to the comment section and leave that question. Thank you.